G'day guys, I talk a lot about marketing and the components of a good online strategy here on the social media platforms, but this week and over the next 2 minutes and 50 seconds from now, I want to discuss the most critical piece of any online and digital marketing strategy, which is websites. Hey guys, I'm Simon Gould. I'm the founder and CEO here at Sydney Digital Marketing. We're one of Sydney's leading online marketing and web design and dev agencies based right here in Barangaroo. If you like my content, please give it a like, share or comment to help me reach more people here on the social networks. Thanks. Now, when it comes to websites, I can talk about this topic for days, and I'm going to break this topic down into five components over the next week. So let's get started. The 6 second rule. Now, without a fast-loading, easy-to-use, memorable, and good-looking site, you're at the mercy of the 6 second rule. Basically, if a visitor to your website can't see who you are, what you do, what can they do on your website, and why should they do business with you, within 6 seconds, they're tapping back in that browser to look at the next listing on Google. And hot tip, if you're not on the front page in the first place, you have a less than 1% chance of being found by potential buyers or clients. So let's break these four components down individually and then take a good look at your own website to see if you're ticking these boxes. And if not, shameless plug here, obviously, get in touch with us for a conversation. So firstly, on your website, who am I? First of all, make sure your logo is on every single page of your site and it's clear and easy to see. Secondly, you should have a tagline in a visible area. This acts as a teaser to your information. A good heading or a quick paragraph on a main area in your homepage is a great idea as well. Second, what do I do? Make sure your visitor clearly understands what your company does, whether it's a service or a product, and make sure it's written in a clear and easy to understand fashion. Sometimes companies try to get so fancy with their wording that a user may not even understand what it is they do. Now, a photo would be a great idea in a case like this. Thirdly, what can someone do on this site, on my website? State your objectives, your goals, and what do you expect someone to accomplish from visiting your site? Icons and quick bullet points can be a great way to break up a lot of wording if you have different reasons and expectations for someone visiting your site. And lastly, why do business with me? State your uniqueness and why you're a great choice for them. And it's very important that you try and be extremely unique here. For example, every site is going to say, we give great client service, but tell them why. That dive deeper into letting them know why they should pick you above your competitor. Now, this section can also be broken down with small images and text or a timeline. Try to keep writing to a minimum, but just get straight to the point. Now, having these four items clearly stated on your homepage is a sure win to letting clients know exactly what they came to your site to find out in the first place. As I mentioned earlier, it's a good time to now go and review your own site and see if you are clearly articulating your own business offering. Tomorrow, how do I know if it's time to redesign and rebuild my site? I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Thanks for watching. I'm Simon Gould. We're Sydney Digital Marketing, a growing team of 15 digital marketing experts and professionals. We're very thorough. We're very detailed. We like to call it digital marketing done better. See you next time.